All right, here we are, gratedcheddar.com. Just performed live here at the Radio Disney Incubator Tour, Katelyn Tarver. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing rather well. After that performance, I don't think anyone could be doing in a bad mood.
Thank you.
You've been performing live for quite some time, like you did American Idol Juniors.
Yes.
So did you do a lot of performances before then?
Yeah, I mean, I sing around my town and, you know, just locally at churches and festivals and, you know, small town little things. But American Juniors was probably the first, you know, big thing that I've ever done. So I love it. I love performing and singing and all of that.
What actually got you interested in the singing business?
I mean, I've always sang, you know, growing up with my mom sings and my dad plays the guitar and all of that. So I've always loved it. I really started taking it seriously, I guess, after American Juniors or right before, and saying, you know, I want to do this. I think it'd be kind of fun. So.
Before American Juniors, were you doing the regular life, like going to school? And
yeah, I mean, you know, going to school and, yeah, I was on track and all of that.
What event?
I did high jump and hurdles, so yeah, it was
so you could like jump over this table, not even a running
shot. Yeah, no. I don't know, we'll see. I mean, I did American Juniors, then I went back to school, and this is actually my first year homeschooling, so yeah.
Do you have a preference between the two, the homeschooling and...
Yeah, I definitely like regular school better, so hopefully I can go back and maybe they'll, you know, work it out so where I can miss a little bit, and,
right.
So we'll see.
This incubator tour that's going on is going across the country, and you're performing everywhere. What would you say is your favorite part of performing?
I think just being on stage and getting the audience into your song, you know, seeing them having fun is really cool. It's just like a really cool feeling to be on stage. It's just the best, you know.
You never get that nervous feeling because they threw me on stage to the whole intro stuff. I was like, what? Oh, then.
I guess the more you do it, the easier it becomes. I mean, I still get a little bit nervous right before, but it's not too bad.
Like, what's a technique you use that I could perhaps use?
I guess just... I just get really excited about it, and you know, once I'm on stage, I kind of forget all the nervousness.
Is there anything that you don't like at all about being in the music industry or just the whole business in general?
I guess like the whole traveling side of it and being away from my friends.
When you're traveling, are you going first class?
No.
No?
No.
I've always wondered how that would be like whenever I go on the airplane, I peek through the curtains, they shut it closed.
Yeah, no.
Back to your seat.
I'm definitely still in coach. Yeah. Yesterday we were flying in and for some reason, like I have a little bit of a cold. And so when we were going into land in Los Angeles, like for some reason I could not like pop my ears. And so my head just starts hurting like so bad and I get lightheaded and I was like,
you needed to use the
bag. I almost fainted. I was like, oh my gosh. But yeah, I was definitely still in coach. We were all the way in the back.
Uh-huh. Oh, that's horrible. With the loud engines and the bathroom.
Yeah, it was not fun. I mean, and not so much traveling. I guess like being homeschooled this year and not getting to see my friends as much. That's like the only downside of it. But, you know, I love it. And it's fun. I mean, if I, you know, don't make it, I have all these cool experiences that I've gotten to do, so.
After American Idol Juniors and this whole Radio Disney tour, you now, like, got concrete evidence, yeah, I got a shot to be in this business, but how about before then? Did you aspire to be anything else?
Yeah, I mean, I did gymnastics for, like, 5-6 years.
So you could, like, backflip and land on your feet?
Oh, yeah.
Could you do anything?
Right now?
Yeah.
I don't know.
No, that's okay. I don't want you to injure yourself. I'm going to get the blame. I know it. They're going to like, what did you do, Josh? What did you do?
Might not be good. But yeah, you know, I always dreamed of being a gymnast.
Have you been following up the Olympics?
I've watched a little bit of the Winter Olympics. Yeah. I usually like to watch the gymnastics and the, you know, the summer or the regular Olympics.
A lot of people have seen you in American Idol Juniors. Probably when you're out in public, some people will recognize you. Was there ever any crazy fan encounters that you had?
Not too much in person. You know, a lot of people would call a lot. And
call you? They have your house number just like that?
Yeah, I don't know how they got it, but it was funny, you know. But
none of that anymore?
Not too much. I mean, they'll call occasionally.
And sticking with the subject of fans, what could you tell us about yourself that not even your number one fan would know about you?
Oh goodness. Let's see. Well, I guess I'm really picky.
Give us examples.
So, I mean, like, I don't like salad. I don't like, you know.
That looks like that's all you eat.
Really? No, I eat a lot. I mean, like, I like a lot of meats and stuff. I just don't like a lot of vegetables. I like apples. That's like my main fruit. So, yeah, I'm extremely picky. Sometimes it's kind of bad, but I can't help it.
Earlier in the month, we had Valentine's Day. Did you do anything special for that?
Well, I have...
I see you blushing.
Yeah, I have a boyfriend. He lives in... he actually just lives 6 hours away from me.
Just 6 hours. Yeah. That's like... Yeah. That's no hop, skip, and jump.
No, it isn't.
I think Superman can't even hop those tall buildings in that single...
I know. He's my best friend's first cousin, so that's how we met. And, yeah, he sent me stuff in the mail, and he sent me, like, some shirts, and he filled a... you know, a big box with a lot of Hershey Kisses, and the letter said, "I kiss you fine for every time you've crossed my mind."
That's the corniest thing I've ever heard.
It was cute. I liked it.
I noticed you had a rather large ring there. Is that a real diamond?
No.
I was gonna say, you don't fly first class, but that's probably why, because all the money was for that.
Yeah, right. No, it's definitely not real.
You performed here in front of AMC, big movie theater.
Yeah.
Here. Like, what type of movie is your favorite? Do you like the whole chick flick thing,
yeah,
comedy, horror?
Big chick flick girl, and yeah, comedy is like...
Like Notebook, that's your...
Oh, I love The Notebook. Yes, and I love like animated, like... Shrek was hilarious to me. I loved it. Shrek 1 and 2.
Generic date would be like going to the movies and dinner. What kind of stuff would you enjoy on a date?
Yeah, I like to go to dinner because, you know, you can talk and everything. And
does it matter how fancy the restaurant is here?
No.
Like, McDonald's is
good. I'm picky, so I don't like much stuff. Yeah, I like, you know, dinner and... I guess a movie is fun sometimes, but you can't really talk. I like to talk and get to know someone, so maybe like bowling or putt-putt or something like that would be fun.
So you haven't been in the spotlight for too long. Like, you probably do like regular kids stuff, like the internet, everyone's on it.
Yeah.
Do you surf the internet a lot?
Yeah, I do. I mean,
what are your favorite websites?
Yeah, I go to, you know, MySpace.com.
You're on MySpace?
Yeah, I have a, you know, MySpace. MySpace.com/KatelynTarverOnline okay. Is mine, but...
So you actually managed that. You kicked me. You actually managed that. You kicked me.
She
kicked me.
No, kidding. A girl, you know, helps me with it, but I answer all the emails myself.
So. I gotta add you then.
Yeah!
You've got a lot of fans from MySpace. They're listening to your music.
Yeah.
And also, internet has had a bad downside with music, with the whole illegal piracy.
Right.
What are your thoughts on music sharing?
I'm always on iTunes buying stuff. I just, you know, I don't want to steal from anyone. And yeah, I don't think it's right. Yeah, you tell all my friends, you can't download it, you have to buy it.
Do you have MP3 player, like iPod or anything?
Oh yeah, I have not.
So what are you constantly listening to nowadays?
Yeah, oh gosh, I listen to so many different kinds of music. Yeah, I listen to Kelly Clarkson and all these people, but I like oldies like, you know, the Beatles and Ray Charles and Etta James, and also like, you know, John Mayer and Jack Johnson. So it's, you know, wide variety on my iPod.
Who is your like biggest inspiration for singing?
Well, I've always liked people with big voices like Mariah and Whitney. But, you know, when I was younger, I listened to contemporary Christian music, and I listened to people like Jackie Velasquez and Joy Williams, and a lot of people like that have inspired me, you know, just big voices, and I've always loved people like that.
Out of any artist, living or dead, if you had a chance to collaborate and work with them, who would it be?
I know this might sound weird, but I think Santana is like really awesome. And
why would that be considered weird?
Well, I don't know, because I'm just a little pop girl, but no, I love that. I think it'd be awesome to do a song with him. He can play the guitar like amazing, and I love that. So yeah, that'd be cool to do something with him.
All right. And usually I like to end off the interviews with a random question. So if you were stuck on an island, what three items would you want with you and why?
Okay, maybe a cell phone so I could call someone, and a hammock so I could lay out, and let's see, some chocolate ice cream.
chocolate ice cream.
Yes.
Like lifetime supply, right?
Yes.
Wait, there's one more thing though. This guy actually behind the camera, he's actually a district champion in rock, paper, scissors.
Uh-oh.
And every interview at the end, no, I'm serious.
Really?
They have like these tournaments.
Really?
Yeah. It goes on at the same time as like those, you know, those magic cards those kids play. Those tournaments go on at the same time as the rock, paper, scissors.
That's awesome.
But like after every interview, we'd like him to challenge who we interview.
Okay.
I'll man the camera right now.
I'm nervous.
Nervous?
Scared.
Now the nerves come. On three. Oh my goodness!
Hi, I'm Katelyn Tarver, and you are checking out gratedcheddar.com.
Booyakasha!